Episode 20, Voices. I hear voices in my head. They talk to me and I understand. They talk to me. Welcome back to Let's Play Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. In this episode, episode 20 that is, we're going to pick up Shabani, the leader of the boys. He's in the Goomba industrial zone. We're bringing along D-Dog today. So let's do this. I'm excited. Aw, man. Did you just see the cast for this fucking episode? I shouldn't have read it, man. I should look away. I really should. Spoiler alert. This is gonna be a mission. Things might go down today, according to the credits. I didn't know that until the credits just rolled, but whatever. Anyways, apologizing for yesterday's shorter episode. Like I said in the video, I did not have time to record on Friday, therefore I didn't have an episode for Saturday ready to go, so I had to record one literally in the afternoon of Saturday and post it for the late afternoon evening by the time it was done uploading. That's why I made it shorter, otherwise it would have been late evening before it was done uploading. I also had the car dropped with me and I just left it chilling there. Hold on. I forgot. I had a Jeep dropped with me. I missed. I didn't even hear what Ocelot said, man. I missed it. I wasn't listening. Twas not listening. All I know is he said that's the only way to get there. Where there is. Only gosh knows. No, no, no! Don't Fulton it! No. Okay, well, I don't want that Jeep. Looks like we're footing it. Oh, God. I was not even. What am I doing? What am I do? What even just happened? Not only did I deploy it for free, and I wasted GIMP to send it back. What a fucking lame shit that's. Oh my. Oh my. Me oh my oh. What a guy I am. Holy shit. I don't even know what to tell you guys right now. That was absolutely sad. Alright, I'm gonna mark this fucker because I don't like him. Trying to shine a light on me. I might have to go through that checkpoint to go where I need to go. It's looking like that's the case, because there's a big-ass mount in the way. But what we can do, instead of trying to go straight up through this shit, we could do the cheater way and use the hill along the ledge over here. So, even if I brought the Jeep, we would have only got to go about here without getting out anyways. I mean, then we could have picked everybody off and got the rest, but and then, you know, continued on, but still, it's a thing. What are you gonna do? Analysis is there just these two guys here? Because if there is, I want to see what's inside this building. D-Dog, what are you doing? You crazy, D-Dog, you crazy. I was gonna have D-Dog actually go ahead and assassinate these guys, but or at least that guy. But I kinda wanna just go ahead and capture what I can, as usual. That guy has a helmet on. I better just go up there and choke him out. Now, since we're on a main road, sort of, gotta be careful of any cars that might want to roll up on me. Actually, tell me what you know. Where are you? Tell me all the things that you know. They don't tell me anything. Well, you know what? For that, you get to be unconscious. Whoa, there's a bunch of sleeping people over there. Interesting. I don't know what that's all about. I'm sure once we roll up on it, we'll find out. No wonder my dog was barking like cray cray. He was like, yo, bunch of bodies, smelling them. Still can't believe I fucking Fultoned my Jeep that I brought specifically so I could drive a little faster. That is the noobiest thing. Hilarious, but newbie as hell. Anyway, I'm over it. I'm sure you guys laughed your ass off about it and or were angry about it. Because I know I'm angry about it. That was dumb. Anyway. There's a guy over there. Let's mark him for reals. I'm not going to try and go through that fence, I don't think. Let's go up this way. I'm not sure what the best way to go about going through this place is. That's the beauty of this game. Survey and attack. Survey and attack. But there's definitely sleeping people all up in this place. Oh, it's probably just a bunch of guards who are actually sleeping. Okay, that makes sense. That actually makes sense. Which is fine. That's what we pride ourselves on. Making sense. Even if you're not making. So anyway, Let's get up in here. Nab a few of these sleeping soldiers. How do you grab a soldier who's asleep without, like, shooting him? I guess all you can really do is shoot him. Shoot him in the face. Pick up his body. Simplice. And we send him to his maker, which will be me. I will make him better than he ever thought he could be. That guy was sleeping with his goddamn helmet on, it just occurred to me, because this guy had his hat on. It's bad enough to sleep with your hat on. The motherfucker was sleeping with his helmet on. What the fuck is wrong with these people? Sleeping with your goddamn helmet on. I mean, it makes sense when you're in the trenches of war. I guess you're in Africa, you're always in the trenches of war. It's whatever. Anyways, gotta pick up all these fools. I don't want anybody waking up, coming to arms and fucking me over, so. Everyone must go. All things must go. Alright, was there anything in these yeah, there is. These cabins? They're not cabins, these are tents. Is there anything in these tents that I want? That's what I was trying to spit out of my mouth. Found some things that I want. Therefore, I'm grabbing said things that I want. There's a guy right the hell there. Let's just stay down and survey. Make sure if we pop a fool, we're ready to pop a fool. Actually, somebody told me, if I hit the lights... I haven't done this yet because I haven't really thought about it or had an easy opportunity for it. This looks like a good idea because the closest guy is going to come check on it, and then I'm going to pop his ass, and the lights will not turn back on. I'm going to sit right here and wait for him to come check on it. And as soon as he checks on it, booyaka. Now the thing is, apparently they won't come keep checking on it is the thing I didn't realize. What is he doing? How does he not see me, by the way? He is looking right where I am. Switches off, check your surroundings. Fuck it. He's down. Oh, what the? That is not fair. I most definitely shot him in the face. On the first one. Make me waste a second shot. Whatever. I wasted enough bullets on the... Oh, God, there's a dude right there. Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. What the fuck is he doing? Is he in the outhouse? Oh, he's about to go to sleep. I see. He went to sleep immediately. He was like... Laid his head down, boom, he's asleep. Well then, sucks to be you, son. If I would have saw him coming sooner, I would have popped him, or I would have came in and grabbed him instead before he got asleep. Because apparently when they're asleep, you can't just pick them up and choke them out. If you can, I'm not exactly sure how the what the protocol is there. I tried to punch him while they were asleep to maybe wake their ass up. That didn't seem to work too well either. Leave the rest to us. All right. I want to take these tanks of materials or resources or whatever, but I got more soldiers I gotta get rid of first. Can I take this one? Can you take these ones? Nah, too big, not necessary, whatever. Can't drive it. If you can't drive it, I don't want it. Simple as that. Is there a tape in here? I thought I heard some music earlier. Maybe there was a tape over there on the other side. Oh shit. Alright, well I don't know if they both saw me. But they're both down, so it doesn't matter. Hey! Owned. Send him home. Send him home. That guy's a little bit close to the edge, but it worked out just fine. Alright, so we cleared this camp out. I can now declare this camp is mine, bitch! What you know about camp? What you know about camp? What you know about camp? I know all about camp. Pitching those tents like a goddamn boss. Alright, let's look around here for a min. Maybe there's some more stuff. Tapes and resources and whatnot. I'm definitely going to go take those tanks of materials on the other side over there. Don't want to leave none of that behind. That's some good stuff. Anyway, I'll take all the free stuff for shizzle. Four schnitzel, my nitzels. Alright, where the hell did my... Oh, wait. This is the tape I was hearing. Got it. All the sun touches. Free tapes. Okay. Oh, there's a dude over here. Well, whatever. Fuck that dude. I ain't worried about him. I'm gonna take this. common metal? I'm not sure. I think it's metal, some kind of metal. This is the, oh, we definitely want this one, hell yeah. Miner metal. And this one is expensive metals. Ooh, fuel resources, this is what we need the most of. Precious metals, meh. I don't need those, but man, why you gotta start raining as I'm taking these fucking tankers? That's not even a cool game. This ain't even fair. How you gonna start raining as I'm taking the tankers? Anyway, can we get in this gate? I guess we can just unlock it. Unlock it. Unlock it. Alright, how do we get out of here?
Outpost captured.
I guess we can just climb the fence. He's getting in the truck and he's gonna go. No, I don't wanna go in. No! I thought I could. I was gonna climb. I don't wanna go in there. I wanted to climb it. I didn't wanna go in it. How do I get out of here? Can I just go through the gate? The gate's not gonna open for me, is it? I gotta find another way. Oh, there's a gate over here. Never mind, we're good. I don't need that truck anyways. I was just gonna fold in that truck. I didn't know there was gonna be a soldier that came out, grabbed the truck, and said peace, so whatever. Fuck him too. Guess we're footing it, because he took my truck, son of a bitch. Should I even bother with this? With the rain, it's only 90% success rate. It's good enough, I guess. 90's as good as anything, right? I suppose so. Sorry, I got a Skype message here. I can... Alright, sorry, I had this quick Skype message I had to respond to. It's all good, don't worry. Nothing too importante. I just saw it and I figured I'd respond because I'm a professional Let's Player and I do what I want. That's what we do.
Extraction arrived at the mother base.
More things. Take all things. This is one of those missions that's going to take a whole episode on its own. I can feel it already. Which is fine. I'm okay with it. This is like that one mission on the Afghanistan one where we had to go through one, like two or three checkpoints before we got into that mine area in the back. And then the mine area took me forever to go through. Whatever. We're booking it. We can call our horse, but what's the fun of that? Yeah, one thing I could have easily done, and I felt kind of stupid, is I called for the horse last episode, in that short episode, and I waited for it. I could have just ran, and then called the, you know, whistled for the horse when he landed. I felt kind of dumb, but you know what? It was a short episode anyways. It really didn't matter. It didn't detrimentally affect how that mission went either. I still somehow completed it like a goddamn boss, so you can't hate on that. Alright, anyway, I don't know what I'm doing. Which way did that truck go? Huh. Oh, the road is right next to me. I'm just going around. Okay, I gotta go this way. I was like, I thought maybe the road was going around back the other way, but no, the road goes this way. So I'm going a reasonable right way. This is good.
It's
good to know. Looks like there's another checkpoint over there that I essentially am skipping right now. What's in there? We got common metal and minor metal and a few other things chilling over there.
Analysis complete.
Should I go over there or no? I like that there's some metals over there. I should go get them. Metals are becoming very precious to me. I should grab them all. There's a guy up there, though, isn't there? No? Okay. Well, then.
Enemy presence detected.
Oh, look, they're starting to sleep and shit, too. So. Alright, there's a lot of guys over here. Okay, I was going to rush in and just bum rush like four guys, but there's looking like a lot more than four. It stopped raining, at least, so I can get these damn tankers without issues. Get out of here, NoFX King. I'm busy. Damn, there's a lot of dudes here. I don't know what I'm gonna do about these fuckers. Okay, well I can get this guy easy. Oh shit, you don't see me. Since he's on the other side of the tent, they didn't see him. I like that they're talking. I'm gonna pop this guy in the back of his head. If that somehow alerts anyone else, that's fine. It'll just let me pop a couple more fools. Hey, what's wrong with you? Bunch of dudes over here. I'm gonna let them move out. I'm gonna pop a bunch of them. I'm gonna do a little bit of Sylvester Stifalone right about now. Oh, come on. Alright, I don't know if that's gonna alert anyone because I don't think there's anyone else around. Oh shit, except for this guy who's just standing up on his bed with a gun. You crazy mofo. Fire, fire, fire! God damn it. Well, I don't know how great that went. As long as it didn't alert anybody else new, I think that went okay. But see, when you're out in the middle of nowhere, punking a bunch of bitches, as long as there's nobody else around, you're good. But now I need some silencer, so I might have to call myself a nice little care package in here. Ooh, I don't know if I'm gonna grab him. Nope, I fucked that up. Let me make sure I grab these tanks before I fuck this up. Alright, let's grab this one. There's also a truck here, which I should probably either take with me or drive it. Maybe I'll drive it. I don't know. Thinking about it. Alright, let's just use my last Fulton on this guy. Correctly this time, not inside of a building like a genius, like a gosh darn genius. Alright, let's make sure we grab these shits that I remember seeing on the table, or the shelf. Let's call in a refill real quick, because I should have did this as soon as I needed it. I need to go over here, so let's drop it like... No. Oh, well, whatever. We dropped it over there. That's fine. Whatever. Not what I was going for, but that works. It'll give it time to drop and me time to move in the right direction to go pick it up. Ooh, blueprint or notes or something. Maybe this is something I needed. Glad I stopped by this camp. This encampanero. What you got for me, encampanero notes? What you got to tell me? What you informing me of? You say?
Intel file obtained.
We got nothing in common. Looks like a map to the objective area. All right, sounds good. So now I got the whole map of this area? You damn right I do. Before the map was like not complete, now it is. All right, now I gotta run my ass way the fuck over here. I mean, it's not really out of the way. It's along the road, kind of, sort of, not really. I actually did mean to click it, but once you click once, that shit is done. You can't even change your mind. I'm assuming the stuff will stay there, though. It's not going anywhere, I imagine. It's gonna sit right there. Hopefully I didn't drop in the middle of a nest of soldiers or anything. Nest of vipers. Nest of wolves. Giant black bears. Lions and tigers. Oh my. Alligators. Whatever else there is out in this wilderness. I just need a suppressor, mostly, and some extra bullets is nice. And some Fultons, duh. We need some Fultons, because I used up all my damn Fultons. Alright, we're 400 meters away. We're almost there, guys. We're going to save that kid, even if his life depends on it. And my guess is his life does depend on it, so that saying is not that clever. Whoa. Security's tight? What do you mean? I don't see anybody. There's probably going to be a bunch of dudes out here in the jungle. This is probably a good reason to bring the dog today, because the dog is sneaky, and the dog will point people out when he smells them, which I look forward to that happening. Alright, where am I at on the map, specifically? I'm not too far from the road. You should probably kind of stick to the rivers and the roads that you're used to, because this is a wall in the way. This tree looks kind of weird. Alright, whoa, there's some soldiers down there he marked. That's good, because I am not going the right way. Alright, the road is down. Ooh, okay. There's just a nice little encampment down here. You know, nothing too fancy schmancy, just a little bit special. I'm gonna see if I can do a double Fulton on these fucks. Double Fulton fuck? Are you guys ready for a double Fulton fuck? Fulton? Double CQC fuck is what I meant to say. Actually, I got an idea. Got an idea, guys. You guys ready? Okay, that didn't work. That didn't work. But that did. Not sure how that electricity thing works effectively. But hey, the fist works all's good. All's well. All is well when you can punch fools. When you can just punch fools. All is well. Get some resources right quick. Free things. Nobody will deny me my free stuff. And we're going in the gates. Storm the gates! Could have just jumped right over the gate now that I realized where I was. But whatever, we go in the gate. It's not like they got a heavy guard going on out there or anything.
Mist. Supposedly the valley up ahead is covered in mist almost year-round.
Oh, jeez.
The objective
Birds everywhere.
Beyond there.
All right, objective is beyond. The objective is Bed Bath and Beyond. Ooh, what's the red mark over there?
Just collapsed. Looks like you'll have to go down through the valley.
That's fine. Of the Shadow of Death. I think the red marker is actually an animal who wants to cause me bodily harm, as it were. Going down through the valley of the Shadow of Death. You guys ready for this? Whatever you are, animal, I'm ready for your ass. I think the credits also said something about the animal that we're about to encounter. It's like a wolf or something, or a wild wolf or some shit. I don't know. Anyway, I need to stay low. Get ready to pop a bitch. Get ready to Greg pop a bitch. I wonder if I could pop that guy, even though he'll land in the light area. Sleep, dog, sleep. I'm just curious if that'll wake anybody else, or get anybody else's attention. This fog is gonna fuck up my Fulton, isn't it? I think so. Yeah, it drops it down to 70, which is not a good number. Not a fan of that 70 number, that's for sure. But I am a fan of that 70s show, so it's forgivable. Alright, that guy. Should we start with those guys? Guys are a little far away. This fog is going to help a little bit, though. Here we go, check it. Boink and boink. What the f- Uh-oh. That's not good. That's not what you want to see. That is absolutely terrifying. Somebody save my soul. I'm gonna go back the other way, guys. See you later. I'm out. That means there's skulls here. I'm out. See you later. Game over. That's the end of the Let's Play. No, I'm just kidding. That was actually kind of terrifying. I shot him in the face, and he fucking, I don't know, teleported. Did I fail to extract the damn wolf? Of all things. Of all things to fail extracting, I failed to extract the wolf. Seriously? Is one of these guys not gonna fucking...
Extraction failed.
Yep, I was gonna say, he doesn't look real either. He's not moving one bit. I don't like these guys that don't move one bit. They scare me. Alright, what's over there? Another wolf? I think it's another wolf.
Extraction failed.
I don't know, man. Don't really care about the extraction fails, but I'll keep trying. I'll keep it trying. As long as it... I'm thinking... Well, I mean, the fact that this is happening at all is a sign that this just because it's foggy, you know? That guy's like, huh? What happened? Are you okay? That guy doesn't look like he's moving. Nope. Oh, shit. What the hell? Well then, that guy was like, yo, I'm gonna go check on this body that teleported away. These teleporting guys are freaking me out, man. You're freaking me out when I'm eating and sleeping and feeding my daughter. Do not come and speak to me. And if you don't know me and know you don't owe me a mother freaking thing. I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. NSYNC. I'm not Mr. Friendly. I can be a prick. And if you tip me, my tank is on empty. No patience is in me, and if you offend me, I'm lifting you 10 feet in the air. I don't care. Whoa, I need to slow down. Going into a cave. Cave of doom. Get weapons ready. Weapons ready. Deadly weapons. Deadly force ready. Probably gonna stay low. We are almost there, though. 30 seconds, baby. Watch your step. Stay where the grass is, because that means there's things growing, right? It's a smart idea. Just follow the grays. Don't walk over the dirt. You never know what the dirt might hold. Okay, we're here, guys. We are here. The Gumba. The Gumby Industrial Zone.
I just hope he's alive.
Me too. Something tells me, maybe not. Also, this place is seeming very empty. Is it not? Is it just me, or is this place a little too quiet? I'm having a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2 flashback right now. That's not good. Not because it's bad or anything, but I'm feeling like that's the case right now. Am I supposed to like, what the fuck is going on right now? We're literally just looking for this kid who's, is there like an underground area we're going to? Some shit about to go down right now? This is too quiet. I'm thinking boss fight time, dude. This area looks pretty cool. What is this? Oh, there's a rat here? Who the fuck about the rat? I don't give a fuck about no rat. You dirty rat, you killed my brother. Give me some fuel. Oh yeah, this place is looking, oh my god, look at that bloody mess right there. Oh my god. Things are bad. I'm glad I brought out the big guns. I don't have my rocket launcher if we have to fight skulls, though. I'm scared. Alright, what's with the bloody mess? Found another wild animal. Finding abandoned cars everywhere. Man, I'm scared. This place is scary. I don't like it. There's not even anybody, like, around. My dog would spot him if there was, and unless they're skulls. Whatever, if they're skulls, they're skulls. How do we get in here? Can we go in this door? No. What are we doing? Can we climb this fence? No. Must be a front door. Why am I walking? I could be running. Ain't nobody around. I mean, unless like a fucking clothesline. Oh, we're about to fight at sunrise. Oh god, the door is open. Look at this bloody mess. Oh my goodness. That's not good. Weapons ready. Holy shit. This is not what you want to come home to. Holy motherfucking Jehoshaphat. Well then. Weapons ready, bro. Weapons ready. Check your corners. Shut up, tape. I don't give a shit, tape. Anyway, check your corners. This place is eerie, man. This actually looks like the area from the beginning of the game almost. Ooh, is that him? Is that the kid? Is that the kid? He doesn't look too good. He's actually looking very about... Oh, are they making a skull out of him? Is that what's happening? Are we witnessing how they make a skull? That can't be good. Ugh. The headphone in his neck? Headphone. Wait, it is a headphone. The fuck? That's not cool. Can't just put an earbud in somebody's neck. It's fucked up. That is fucked up. Is he alive? I mean, oh, fuck, dude. It doesn't matter if he's alive. He is fucked. Royally fucked. Safe to touch it with your fake hand, I suppose. Well then, are we actually gonna try and save him, or what's happening here? Extraction arrived at mother base. Yeah, okay, lots of things just happened, but what are we doing? Are we even... What does it say to do? Locate and rescue Shabani, that's what it says. Are we actually gonna do this? I'm curious, I don't understand. Can we tell this tape to shut the fuck up? Oh shit, there's tons of them. That's not good. I don't know. I don't even know what Shabani looks like, do I? This place is freaking me out, man. Is that him? Maybe that's him. He looks young. This is some shit, man. Some fucked up shit. Bloody as hell. Eerie as hell. Quiet. A little too quiet. I don't like it. So what are they doing to these people? They're injecting them with whatever the hell they make skulls out of. That's what I'm imagining. He's got an animal cracker on a string over here. JK. Looks like a lion. That's pretty cool.
Shabani.
Yo, Shabani, you good? Uh-oh, he said kill him. Uh-oh. There he is. Shh. Motherfucking skull face. He's up in this bitch. There he is, dude. Let's kill him now. Guns out, bro. The kid, I know, but skull face is the real target here. Fuck him up. First time we've seen him and he didn't have the advantage on us already. Then again, maybe he does. Well then. Don't do it, Snake. Uh-oh.
You.
Really? You gonna pull your gun away? Like, oh, you're fine. We'll leave
Burn
you to...
with the rest of them.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This is bad. Oh, boy. This is not good. I didn't expect to see him today. Well, I did after I saw the credits, but god damn it. How you doing, Hellboy? How's it going? How's your mother? How's it been? It's been too long. We could have been best friends. What am I doing here? What is happening? Wait, why is he like freezing in place all of a sudden? No, really, why is he freezing in place all of a sudden? I don't understand. Apparently, Psycho Mantis over here put the kid out of his misery. I'm a little confused as to why Mr. Pyro Man froze for a second there. That was kind of interesting. Alright, fine. I won't try to fight him. I don't know, but I'm outy. Outy. Take cover. Yeah, I'm running. I'm just gonna run. Don't care. Maybe I do care. Oh my god, what is happening? He is. Oh geez, I'm running into a wall. Fuck. Okay, pay attention. Oh my god, he's shooting fireballs at me. Oh, I'm on fire. Okay, we're good. Thought maybe we got a little bit of stop, drop, and roll madness. Okay, great. Now what? Okay. What do you want me to do in the meantime? First, stop him. Oh, thanks. Yeah. Okay. I'll get right on that. Okay. What do you want me to do? The stopping power of a shotgun. Okay. Yeah. Let me get right on that shotgun detail that I don't have. I guess we have to call in, huh? Oh, shit. No. Go in. Oh, God. The windows are fucking blocked here, man. I'm trying to go back inside. All right. Hold on. I need to call in support, man. I need a weapon. Oh, I don't even have a shotgun to develop, do I? I have this shotgun. I need a fucking rocket launcher. That's what I need. Give me my rocket launcher. Fuck! 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 It's not fair. Not fair at all.
Boss, come in.
The recommendation for the mission should have been, hey, bring a rocket launcher or a shotgun or some shit with you. God damn it. Alright. I need to call it in. Calling it in now. Weapons. Quick, I need this, and I need it now. Dog, go do something. If I could just lay here, will he ignore me? Or will he find me? Oh, jeez, he's right there. Can we just mark him? Does he know I'm here? Dog, run! Oh, he knows I'm here. I'm running. I know the supply drop's on the way, but... Oh, my God. Fuck your fucking fiery tornadoes of bullshit. If he grabs my ass, you die. It's just game over. No! Okay, I thought he was killing the dog, but he was, sort of, but... dog is gone. Okay. Whew. I'm all right. Whew. I was a little worried for a second. I thought DD was going down, man. Oh, is there something nearby I can use? Well, I'll try that next. First step. God damn it! Quit trying to run in the fire. Fucking stop, drop, and roll. I want to get over there and pick that damn rocket launcher up.
He spotted you. He's coming.
I don't care. I need the rocket launcher, man. Oh, jeez. Holy fuck. He just set that box on fire. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Fuck, man. This is not easy.
Are you okay?
It's not easy. Okay. Shit cakes, man. Shit cakes. All right. I'm going to make the drop in a different spot. And I'll, go from one spot to another. Let's do this a little bit faster. Supply drop, weapon. I want the rocket launcher, damn it. Where are you at? Rocket launcher. I need you over here. Yo, dog. You might want to run. Oh, jeez. I'm going to run. Run, dog, run! Alright. I don't care. He can spot me all he wants. He can ollie ollie oxen free all he wants. There's got to be something around here we can use. I'm not going to go straight for the rocket launcher yet. It's not even here yet anyways, but I'm going to... That'll be my go-to in a second. Right now I'm looking around to see if there's anything around here I could be using. Oh, maybe there's something up here. I mean, I know there's a car. Fucking fireman! I'm the fireman. Fireman. No, but seriously? Did I really drop it over here in the corner and shit?
This is your chance. He's lost sight of you.
Alright, good.
See anything nearby you can use to stop him?
Dog, can you get the dog out of here, bro? I don't want him to die. Okay, we know where he is. Let me mark his ass. Alright. What can I use to stop him? That is a good question. We just run out this way? Oh, shit! No. Not a good idea. Not what I was going for, in fact. I just wanted to just look. There's cars. I don't see any weapons or anything. Can we get my dog out of here? I'm really worried about him. Dismiss D-Dog. Pick him up, please. Thank you. We don't need him for this moment. Maybe I'm better off calling in quiet right now. You know what?
Departing area of operations. Please select a deployment.
I need help. Battery. Come to me, girl. Come to me. Uh-oh. You may know where I am. Just maybe. Alright, fair enough. He knows where I am. Where is he? Alright, bitch. Here comes. Oh! He absorbed it. Oh! Oh, we have seen that before. Fuck, I just realized I forgot about that. We've seen him do that before. Oh! Here you go. This is what we want. A water. Aha. Oh, jeez. Well, then. Okay. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. I apologize. Ow. Okay. Shotgun. Shotgun? He said shotgun.
Snake,
he did say use
me.
The power of a shotgun.
Snake,
so let's try that. Jesus criminy. Okay. I didn't know we were going to have to fight Mr. Flaming Flame On Man today, but I guess it's a thing we got
to
do. So let's get the only shotgun I have developed, because it's the only goddamn shotgun in my damn arsenal right now. It's only the only shotgun up my arse right now. Where did I drop that shit before? I dropped it like over here, right? Whatever.
Requested.
Run, dog. Oh, God. Okay. Buddy support. Dismiss D dog. Buddy support. Call the quiet in. Call her in. Alright, we need to move. We need to move. We need to move if you wanna survive. Move, move if you wanna, survive. Oh yeah, I dropped it right in the flames. That's what I needed. I was hoping I would drop it right in the damn watery area, but I missed it, barely. Whatever, dude. If I can get it, it doesn't matter. Oh, it burned right the fuck up. What a waste. What a waste. What a goddamn waste. Oh, I'm gonna die again because I completely wasted that shit. Oh, Jesus. I'm dead. Okay. Well, fuck you, buddy. Fuck you in your face. I was trying to fucking drop in the shotgun and it fell right in the flames. That was bullshit, I say. Bullshit, I say. Alright, let's try this again. Buddy support. Dismiss. Buddy support. No. Attack. Here, come in. Come in quiet. I need you. Alright. Buddy support. Quiet. Come in. I need you. Alright. Third, last thing, supply drop. Weapon. Shotgun. Shit, man. I've died a lot of times here. Okay, it's like somewhere. Let's just drop it here. Hopefully that's not the point. Oh, Jesus. Lucky for me, he doesn't really run. He just kind of walks at you like Terminator style. But he does like teleport around and shit through the flames. I think this one's going to be good. Yes, I dropped it right in front of the damn building. This is good. All right. He's over. He's coming for me. I need to just keep on keeping on. I need it. I need it now. Oh god, he's right there. Oh Jesus! Get up! Run! Okay, well I know the box is there, but I need to move. Motherfucker is right there. Quiet, I need you. Holy ball sack. Okay. Lock on. Thank you. Oh jeez, he's just teleporting around like a motherfucker. Oh Jesus. Fuck my life. Oh my god, stop it. Oh my god, stop it. God, okay. Where the fuck did Quiet go to? I want her to, like, cover me or whatever.
Ceasefire.
Fire. She also doesn't have deadly weapons on right now, which is fantastic in my opinion. Fantastic proposition that she's not covered. She does not have a fighting weapon right now. She has a... Fucking, come on. Alright, we got the shotgun. Get in the water. Go! Okay, we did not land in the water, but we're good now. Okay, shotgun. There it is. Oh, Jesus. That's fine. We're in the water. Temporarily, that's good. Reload. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so I see what we need to do now. Well, at least that in terms of knocking him flat on his ass. That works. Shotgun is where it's at. Don't waste your ammo. You just gotta knock him back until the helicopter gets here. I'm assuming the helicopter's like on the way. We just suppress his fire for a while? I don't know. Tell her to cover me. That's probably a good idea. Not entirely sure what she's doing, but just keep me covered. Probably should have gave her a weapon that actually can do some damage, but not like it's gonna hurt this guy anyways. Okay, I can do this all day, but what are we gonna do? What is the goal here? Defeat this guy and mobilize him and exfiltrate the hot zone. Okay, so mobilize him. Oh, I get it. I get it. We have to knock him into the fire. Or not the fire, but the water. Oh shit. Down! That was better than it was gonna be. I'll take the little bit of damage I took. But I got it now. I understand. We gotta get him to like... Oh my god, he's got such good aim. Holy shit, okay, I don't know how the fuck he didn't get me. Fire, fire, fire! Oh no! No! Whew. Come on! Oh no. I'm dead. I jumped right into some fire, I'm so dead. Don't burn me, don't burn me. God, I almost had him. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, motherfucker. Well, I have the right idea. I'm going to do that. I got him now. You got to shoot him into the water. I got it now. I understand. I comprende. Day of comprendis. I got this. All right, one more time. I'm just gonna dismiss the dog. We don't even need... She doesn't help. I was going to hope that she helps me, but that's not even... Wasn't even really a thing. Okay, so... I don't even remember where the water is. It's like somewhere like right here. I wish you could just see the damn water on the damn map, but no, you can't. Just don't land in the flames again, please. Okay, I missed the flames by just a bit. Alright, I'm just gonna run up the hill for a minute. Keep separated from my shotgun that I'm gonna pick up. I hope that he does not follow me over here for a minute. I don't know where he is at the current moment. But I understand what we need to do now. If we shoot him into the water, he'll be immobilized. I get it. 100% I get it now. Alright, I see where he is. He's way the fuck over there. Let's get our fucking shotgun ready then. Get that shit. Let's do this. We are ready to rumble. Young man, rumble. Okay, he's coming. He's coming. He's coming. That's fine. I got it. I got it. Don't worry, guys. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I might have this.
That'll only stop him temporarily.
Oh, shit. Woo. I need to reload. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Reload, reload, you fool. Reload, you fool. Oh, my God. I tried. I really did, guys. Why is he not falling like he did earlier? Oh, my God. Damn it. Can't stay that close. Oh, it killed me. Okay. Fuck.
Hey, quit kidding around.
No chicken hats. I got this. I fucking got this. Don't you fucking worry about Funky. He's got this. 20 more tries later, and I'll get this. This is frustrating.
Damn it. The tunnel's blocked. Boss, I know it's risky, but I'm changing the LZ closer to your position. First stop him, then call in the chopper.
I have to call in the chopper after I stop him? Boy, that's gonna be fun.
Departing area of operations. Please,
it didn't even hit me that I had to call in the chopper myself.
Requested.
You don't see me. I think I might actually put it right into the water this time because my dumbass just realized that the water was literally that part of the map. Okay, it is. Okay, I was being dumb. Yes, I know. Just to slow him down, I got this. You can go ahead and keep shooting his little fireballs at me while I'm waiting. Yeah, I'm calling him his little fireballs. Alright, game. Let me get my shotgun. How come it knocked him down last time, but now it's not? Is it just the timing? Okay, it is just the time. Maybe I just have to hit him at the right time, and I was just pressing it too soon. Alright, let's try this again. Come on, buddy. Oh, God. These flames are too close. Back up. Back up. Alright, I got it. I'm in cover now. I kind of understand this guy's attack pattern. It's not hard, it's just the timing is weird. Dude, could you quit getting so close?
Oh my God,
fuck my life right now. I'm gonna be fine. I don't understand what the timing was to knock him down. I was doing so good at it earlier, and I can't even do it once. How did you lose me?
This is your chance. He's lost sight of you. See anything nearby? Spotted you. He's coming.
No. over here closer, man. I can't finish you if you don't come closer. Whoa, 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 whoa. How'd you still set me on fire? What a dick. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. No, get down. There it is. Yes. Oh, beautifully done. Call in the LZ. Yes, come pick me up, please.
Roger.
LZ's gonna be up here. Holy shit. I was trying my damnedest, man. Whew. I don't know what just happened. Every time he gets hit with water, he just kind of disappears. So, let's just hope. Oh, no.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Hurry up, Pequod. We only have so much time before I get fucking wrecked. You know they're on the way. They're coming back, man. They're coming back. Get me out of here. Get me the fuck out of here. Say peace easy to that beezy for sheezy. See you later, flame on, man. You fuck. You fuck you. Whew. My lordy kumbaya. Fuck that guy. Well then. I'm sure that won't be the last we see of that guy. No way, no how. No way, no how. That was fun. Got the voices in my head done. Yay. I think because this recording has been so long, I already freaking played long enough to finish developing all my goddamn fucking things I was developing at my damn base. Because, yeah, this isn't... In terms of game time, I haven't recorded any or played this at all other than what I did earlier today for today's episode.
Working behind the scenes, even that man on fire at his beck and call.
The man on fire. He doesn't look like Denzel Washington to me.
Earphones embedded in people's throats, tapes playing voices, and those lumps on their chests. They look like the ones on the bodies at the oil field. The man on fire burned everything to the ground. We were recording audio the whole time you were there. We'll conduct a thorough analysis.
Great, so I have a bunch of new cassette tapes to listen to. Now I'm falling even more behind. Great. Fucking great. I was like, did I even get any elite soldiers out of that? I mean, I did capture a shit ton of soldiers before I even got to the base. Have to take that into account. I did capture a lot of them. Look at all them damn guys I captured. I had to refill my Fulton, remember? Jesus. Anyway, that was an interesting mission. Seeing the name of the mission, I didn't think it was going to be a story mission, like where the story was going to progress, but it definitely was. 20 missions in, and the story has progressed. Uh-oh, are we on high alert or what? What's going on around here? Yeah, what's happening? That's just a weird siren sound that's happening. I guess it was. Sorry, kids, but your friend, he's dead. There's his animal cracker lit necklace. Hopefully you'll understand. I tried my damnedest. But the demon couldn't prevail today. Not against the man on fire. Not against the devil himself. Not against Hellboy. Not against the Human Torch. Now why are we passing the time? So we can watch the kids go home? I don't know, man. But whatever. We're back at it. Alright, guys. That's going to do it for this episode of Let's Play Metal Gear Solid 5. We'll hear what Miller has to say about our next mission real quick, and then we'll call it a day.
Welcome back.
My hunch is that this guy is somehow connected to Cypher. I've got have no proof, but we know Skullface is working through PFs in the region. Anyway, it just so happens a job connected to this inspection has come in. Take a look at your iDroid.
Alright, so we got a mission that's connected to the inspection. Alrighty then. That's cool. Alright, in the next episode of Let's Play Metal Gear Solid 5, we'll check out the next main mission, most likely, unless there's another side op mission that's special. Nope, no new special side op mission. That's fine. Alright, see you guys in the next one. Peace!